My grandfather was obsessed with shadows. He wanted to harness their power and create something extraordinary.
Harness their power?
He assembled a team of scientists, and over several years collected a significant number of shadows.
He what? Damn, that's freaking crazy!
However, 10 years ago, during the final stages of the experiment, they lost control of the shadow's power. Consequently, the nature of the world was altered.
You mean?
Yes. Tartarus and the Dark Hour.